big ass competition, it was Ted McKee and his Rocky Top missile getting the job done, winning at Lassiter Mountain Dragway just north of Birmingham, Alabama. Hello, I'm the Monday Morning Racer. I captured that action, but if you want to see even more from this event and beyond, be sure to swing by the Southeast Gasser Association YouTube channel. And if you want to see more from this particular event, hit the video below for the next category of Southeast Gasser Association action right here on Monday Morning Racer. And be sure to swing by each and every Thursday night at 8 p.m. Eastern Time for Between the Slicks, my live drag racing talk show where we talk to the stars of the Southeast Gasser Association and beyond into funny car chaos, NHRA, PDRA, and more in the world of drag racing. Until next time, God bless and keep the pedal to the metal.